the Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up. Please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim.
And today, we've got three dream cards. Before I start, I just want to let you guys know. Sorry I'm late. Sorry this video is late. It's supposed to be on a Friday. And I've just been so busy. I haven't got time to get on to it. I'm really, really sorry about it. Hopefully there will be two uploads today to try and make up for it. Hope you enjoy, guys. Okay. First of all, I just want to mention this. I did practice this morning, literally while I was just opening my pre-order pack. I never usually record them just because I never get anything in them. And today I got this. Where is it? That's right. An icon. The first ever time I've packed an icon in FIFA. Oh my god. Just look at this. I just can't believe I've got victories for a pre-order pack. 15 free. Alright, let's get on with the episode. So, the first card here would be Player of the Month, Sancho. Just look at the potential stats he could have. Even as an 83, maybe an 84, we could probably go to 92 pace, 70 shooting, maybe a bit less, maybe a bit more, 75 passing, 88 68 physical. I mean, 68 physical isn't that great, but on a right mid, right winger, he will be absolutely insane. Honestly, and English as well, so you could probably maybe a 4-3-3 with Harry Kane, and you can put him into a Premier League team. Look at that, easy. Or even Lewandowski, anything. Obviously, I just also want to stress now that none of these cards are legit coming out. It's just possibilities and cards I would love to see in the future. Card 2, you're probably going to get would be Joshua King, purely because he is my favourite card, honestly, just look at the potential stats that he could have, just oh my god, 95 points, 88 shoot, 75 84 dribbling, 78 obviously these stats could go up or down. Imagine the things that you could do with this card. I'd pay millions for this card. It's just him. But, like, I've used his in form. I have his red card. He's insane. His normal card. Brilliant. Just imagine a player with him. Or even a team with the season card. And that rolls me on to another winner. The third one. Be an 80 rated Adama Traore. Surely, for one reason, and one reason only, I'd like to see 98 pace. Could even be 99. Easily could be 99. She's got 96 now. Yeah. So, two pace, 98, 99. Oh my god, this could be great. 71 shooting as well. Not so great. 69 passes. 88 dribbling. Maybe up or down. I seem to notice I like the number 88 for dribbling. Yeah. Honestly. An 81 physical as well, which is pretty damn good. So which means he'll be able to strengthen the offensive quite a lot. Which is gonna be amazing. Also, good league, good nationality, so always paramount for anyone. But that'd be the only problem with Josh King, you can't really put him hybrid, because there's not a lot you can do with a Norwegian guy, especially from the Premier League. But yeah, these are the three cards for this episode. Leave a comment, guys. Leave a comment of the best one I'll feature in the next episode, and we'll give away a £500 gift card to anyone who I think is the best. So if you want to see anything you want to see, so anything off the top of my head. Obviously, don't put, team of the weekend, or whatever, team of the season, Ronaldo. obviously that are going to happen. Stuff that you don't think would happen, but like, damn, that's cool. I want to see that in the game. Obviously, I'm not going to be biased against all the players, so if I see a player of the month, Callum Wilson, I probably won't put it just because of the video trying to be biased. But yeah, that's all from me today, boys. I've been your boy, Real Shaney. Ciao! The better the level up in the ghetto, looking for something I probably can never find now. Keep a cigarette up until the beat die down. The truth is, niggas, you really want me tied down. I've been alone and I never needed nobody.